erlmud commit description for commit 97c5488. Very simple. Before I run tests, I delete some of the log files, some of the generated CT stuff by folder name. And on different computers, those folder names will have different automatically generated names. So I've just added a new computer to the list to delete the log files for that computer. That's it.